You can make this very lovely Japanese lantern using odds and bits. You will require a large plastic bottle, card sheet, scissors, glue, a bulb. First, cut just the middle part of the bottle, which is a cylinder. Remove the tapered top portion and the base so that only the cylindrical middle part remains. This is the lovely, beautiful cylinder. Now take a circular card disc and draw and cut 8 veins in it. Make a hole in the middle. You can see the cut veins, the front and the bottom view. Now take the metal base of an old battery, which is a dimple in it. Apply glue on this metal base. Also apply glue to the central portion of this card disc. Stick the base, metal base, to the disc. You can see the dimple on one side and you can see the convex surface would be on the top. The dimple would be inside. Also apply glue to the rim of this entire card sheet. The purpose of this glue is to stick the cylinder, the plastic cylinder, on top of it. Apply more glue so that the cylinder adheres very tightly to the card disc. Now this is the top portion, which is a crown. Inside you would find the dimple. Now place the cylinder on top of a bulb. There is a little wire which is the pivot, and this cylinder must rotate very freely on this wire pivot. If you put the bulb on, you would see that the air rushes from below. Hot air rises and goes up the vents, and this rotates the cylinder very slowly. You can decorate this with animal pictures. And once you put the light bulb on, well, hot air would rise up and the whole cylinder would slowly rotate, giving a feel of a movie picture. They look very, very beautiful. Now you can place on top a cylinder made from butter paper, and then the shadows of the pictures will fall on this butter paper screen and you would see a slow shadow play. This is a wonderful Japanese lantern.